Of course. It'll only cost you 2 pieces of silver.
I don't have any silver.
3 pieces now.
I'm in a hurry.
4.
Just tell me!
What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything.
Well, of course you are.
Stop.
It's not me doing this, dearie. It's you.
Your anger. Use your power.
I can talk to her. You're a crazy woman. I don't want to talk.
You need to find Merlin, Dark One. You need that wisp.
Please don't.
Kill her.
What are you waiting for?
Kill her.
Stop!
Excellent. Now, crush it.
Swan,
I'm right here. What the hell are you supposed to be?
Hey!
There's no savior in this town anymore. I can do this.
Did you really think it would be that simple, dearie? If you want that sword.
I should have trusted my gut when I first met you. You are a witch.
I should have trusted my gut, Kevin.
Nothing! The power you have, I don't need!
Now I am going to take that ember from you, and you are going to let me go.
was not going to help you. This sword doesn't control anyone now.
I wish you could defeat me, Emma. But I played this game for too long.
Because deep down, we both know you'll be happier when Zelina is gone.
Gone? This is not the way, Miss Swan, and you know it.
I need to erase the memories of everyone who knew that I turned Hook into a Dark One.
Right. Because no one could possibly understand. Why trust your family to help when you can do it all yourself?
This is my fault. I'm the one who's going to fix this.
By using dark magic to add a memory wipe to the canvas. But you won't like what it leaves. Or worse, you will.
Doing. I know.
Sorry, love.
I will protect my family, even if I have to kill you to do it. Mom, wait.